Thrill Seekers, we are celebrating the season at Epcot for the 2010 Candlelight Processional.
A child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. I have sincerely enjoyed being here with you for this Walt Disney World traditional Christmas service of songs and scripture. I know how much work it takes to do this, and I, for one, along with those folks, so appreciate all the work that you people have done. Don't you appreciate it? Merry Christmas. God bless us all. Thank you.
But you know who I was trying to ask?
Good job.
Chris.
How you doing?
How are you, man?
I'm good.
See you.
It's the Christmas tree in front of the American Adventure. And that was our 2010 Candlelight Processional. That's going to do it for this special session of the Thrill Seekers. I'm Chris. Thanks for watching. And Merry Christmas from all of us at the Thrill Seekers. Inside the Land Pavilion in Future World, we have a little gingerbread city. All sorts of different gingerbread houses. Pretty cool, if you ask me. It's a little way for the Land Pavilion to get into the whole Christmas spirit. I like it. Hey, I'm Thrill Seekers. We are at Disney's Hollywood Studios to check out the Osbourne family spectacle of dancing lights. Welcome to the streets of America and the Osbourne spectacle of dancing lights. As you see around, the place is all decked out, covered in tons and tons of lights. So we're going to take a look around and see what we got. It's kind of hard to tell, but it's snowing. Quote unquote, snowing. It was taken lots of cool stuff. Every year they do a really good job of making this place look all crazy. Wonders we can find over here. That's cool. There's a multitude of angels. That building's all lit up. Snowing. There's the manger scene. Oh, a choo-choo train is going. That's kind of cool. Lights, motors, action sign all lit up. Let's go check out the manger scene. Just one look back at the streets of America.
Young to be electrical engineers?
Yes, yes we are.
Who cares?